Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam. Have you ever wondered why every month of Ramadan that passes by, you still don't get the message, you still remain the person you are, nothing has changed. Despite all the Quran you recite, despite all the Taraweeh you pray, you discover that your situation stays the same. You don't leave that attitude you promised Allah you were going to live in Ramadan. And all these questions that bother your mind, you discover that you still not have answers for them. How do we get answers to these questions that bother us in Ramadan? How do we get focus in Ramadan? How do we get direction in our lives? How do we become better Muslims for real? How do we change the bad attitudes we have? And how do we answer some of these questions? These are the things we'll be discussing about in One Life, One Chance. Your life is one and you got just one chance. How many of us, when we were teenagers, we had friends? But how many of us are alive today? Some of us lost some of those friends, best of friends. They thought they were going to grow with us. They all thought they're going to grow with us and be of the same age, but they are nowhere to be found. I don't even know if I'm going to stay till tomorrow. So don't think you are too young to do what is expected of you. Don't think you have so many years ahead of you and then you can do whatever you want and become better later. No, death is not certain. And when it comes, it's never certain. It takes you by surprise. So you need to prepare from now. Prepare for the hereafter. Prepare. Merge your dreams with the rulings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You can be a better Muslim and still be an engineer and still be a doctor and still be that businessman you want to be. You can achieve all these goals while you are also planning for the hereafter. Come, let's discuss the methods we can focus our lives and start dreaming big from now, because this life is only one and we got only one chance. So you better plan with this one chance so that when you die, you're not going to have one chance. Assalamu alaikum.